Morning. Police in Pendleton, Indiana are searching for a man they say walked away from a minimum security facility. Right now, officers are looking for 28-year-old Charles Adams, this man who's on your screen. Police say Adams was sentenced to 730 days in jail for theft, walked away from the minimum security facility last night. The Pendleton Correctional Facility has been placed on lockdown while the search continues.